Yo, what's up, YouTube? What it do this morning, man? It's your boy, Rebuke All Devils, coming back at you, right? And we got this story coming up out of the Charlotte Observer. Rapper, DaBaby's gun charge dismissed in connection with fatal North Carolina Walmart shooting. Let's peep the details.
Rapper DaBaby's gun charge dismissed in connection with fatal NC Walmart shooting. Prosecutors have dismissed their case against Charlotte rapper DaBaby in connection with a fatal shooting in a Huntersville Walmart, a spokeswoman for the Mecklenburg County District Attorney's Office confirmed to the Charlotte Observer on Saturday. Police said 19-year-old Jalen Craig was shot and killed November 5th during a fight in the store on Brighton Town Center Drive. DaBaby, whose real name is Jonathan Lindale Kirk, was charged with misdemeanor carrying a concealed gun, court records show. On Thursday, prosecutors made a motion in court to continue the case against Kirk because a key civilian witness was unavailable, DA's office spokeswoman Megan McDonald said in Saturday's email to the Observer. Mecklenburg County District Court Judge Matt Osman denied the motion, according to McDonald. It was not immediately known Saturday why Osman denied the motion. Without that witness, the state could not proceed, and as a result, dismiss the charge, she said in the email. In an obscenity-laced video on YouTube, DaBaby said he was in the store shopping with his 1 and 5-year-olds and their mother when someone pulled a gun and tried to take my life, the Observer previously reported. Daughter could have got hit, son could have got hit, and me, DaBaby, who also is known as Baby Jesus, said in the video.
Just a quick word from our sponsor.
Is your shoe collection growing out of control? Make room in your closet for new styles by selling your once-loved shoes to Plato's Closet. They pay cash on the spot for all styles of shoes, from sneakers to sandals, boots to wedges, and so much more. So what are you waiting for? Go through your closet and bring the shoes you're ready to part with to Plato's Closet for your cash offer today.
Lawyers, telling me not to say nothing. But two, people walk down on you and your whole family, threatening you'll sick. Whip out a gun on you'll sick. Let me see what you'll sick going to do. Craig's parents are devastated that no one else has been charged in their son's death, Fox 46 reported. We feel like we didn't get any justice, his mother, Luana Horsley, told the station. DaBaby did not immediately respond to an Instagram message from the Observer. His management team did not immediately respond to a phone message.
Next article.
So. Yeah, man. And so, you know, this had came back up after that incident, you know what I'm saying, that they all over him about now, you know what I'm saying, about those comments he made, you know, against the alphabet people. So, yeah, man, it's a trip, man. What's going on, man? Y'all drop your comments down below, YouTube. What y'all think about this? You know what I'm saying? You know, is it art imitating life or life imitating art? Is it cool to be a killer? Is it cool to kill somebody protecting yourself in self-defense so that you won't be killed? Man, let me know what y'all think about this, man. You know, drop your comments down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to hit on that notification bell. And I'll catch y'all on the next video. Shalom.